In this video, we'll cover integrating Support Assist with ServiceNow. If your organization uses ServiceNow for IT and Helpdesk management, you can integrate Support Assist alerts with your ServiceNow instance. Integration with ServiceNow enables automatic creation of an incident in ServiceNow for your Support Assist alerts. When you integrate Support Assist with ServiceNow, you will not receive Support Assist alerts in TechDirect. However, you can still use TechDirect to request replacement parts or submit a support request. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to integrate a Support Assist site in TechDirect with ServiceNow. To begin, open a web browser and visit techdirect.com. Click Sign In, enter your email address, password, and click Sign In. You must log into TechDirect using the same administrator credentials that were used in the deployment configuration file. Now, from the Services menu, click Support Assist, and then on the Manage Assets gadget, click Manage. Click Integrate with ServiceNow. The Support Assist site menu displays the sites that are managed using TechDirect. The site names displayed in the menu are the same as the company name that were provided in the deployment configuration file. Select the site you want to integrate with ServiceNow. In this demo, we will show a site that is already integrated with ServiceNow. You can either allow Support Assist to directly create a ServiceNow incident or send the alert details to your ServiceNow instance system mailbox. First, let's see how to allow Support Assist to create a ServiceNow incident automatically. Select Use ServiceNow Instance and provide the ServiceNow instance ID, username, and password details in the appropriate fields. If the ServiceNow incident creation is unsuccessful, you can allow Support Assist to send a notification about the failure to a different email address. Provide the email address in which you want to receive the notification in the failure notification box. Click Send Test Alert to validate the details and create a test incident. Click Save. Now, let's see how to allow Support Assist to send the alert details by an email. Select Use Email. In the From box, provide the email address from which you want to receive the alert details. In the Alert Notification box, provide the email address to which you want to receive the alert details. If Support Assist is unable to send the alert details by mail, you can allow Support Assist to send a notification about the failure to a different email address. Provide the email address in which you want to receive the notification in the failure notification box, and click Send Test Email to validate the details and receive a test email. Click Save. If necessary, you can disable the TechDirect integration anytime. When you disable the integration, you will receive the Support Assist alert in TechDirect again. To disable, select the required site, select Inactivate, and then click Save. For more information or assistance, visit dell.com/supportassist.